time.
But you know him. He's sick of working that blue collar shit. Started working for Frank Towns.
Frank Towns? Jesus. What's he into?
Running stuff. Drugs, money, I don't know. He needs your help. If you just talk to him.
Jess, I haven't talked to Jerry in a long time. And last time I did, it didn't go so well. He doesn't listen to me.
He will listen to you. He respects you. He's got a small job coming up soon. Just ride with it. Make sure it goes smooth. And then just talk some sense into him afterwards. He can do better for himself.
I can't do it.
My family's done a lot for you, Sean.
Easy job, right?
Yeah. Yeah, sounds good to me.
You?
Yeah. Something you need to understand. After all this is over, he's out.
But whoa, whoa.
Once you get your money, once the deal goes off smooth, you don't ever work with him again. Are we clear?
Yeah, sure, right.
This has been really fun, like, you know, work on the job and stuff. You gotta take it down a little.
What?
My dad, he's just begging me to, like, get into the business with him and help him out, and... You know what dad does for a living? He's a plumber. Can you imagine plunging shit for a living? I want more out of life,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, I can think of better ways to get it,
like
Jerry.
What?
Like not being dead, Jerry.
I know Jerry's made his mistakes, and I know he's done you wrong. I don't have anyone else to ask. Do it for me. Please.
Be right back. Something happened. We lost Jerry.
What do you mean?
He's gone, Jess.
No. No, I can't.
Jess, listen to me. I bought you a bus ticket. I need you to pack a bag. I need you to leave, okay?
Why?
Jess, listen to me. You need to pack a bag and leave immediately.
The ticket's gonna be at the front desk under your name.
Are you gonna meet me there?
Yeah. Yeah, I am. I just got a couple of things I gotta take care of first, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, so don't wait for me. Bye, Jess.
Bye.
Thank you.